as a poet, what I like to do when I write a poem is to get the bare bones of the poem down and then play with it like you would a puzzle. It takes a lot of doing to write a good poem and a lot of editing. So even though sometimes I feel I'm quite happy when I do a first draft, there's no way it's good enough for anybody to see. So I love that process of editing and playing around with it and finding internal rhyme, which is one of my favourite things, and just using it like a puzzle.